right, Joel.
She's down there by the door. Fuck, got her pinned down. Go finish her. Get her.
Fuck you. Fine. You want to do this?
Coward.
Or never. Don't even think about surprising me! You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah. Better be alive, Joel.
Barricade the door! This way. Ellie!
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks! Oh, shit!
The gate! Help me lift it!
Something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry!
Ellie, they're almost through.
Ellie! Okay, go!
Let's move. Through here.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on, let's get out of here.